Hello everyone, and I'd like to welcome you back to some more of Diablo III, Reaper of Souls. Now, in last video, I don't know, this is kind of weird. I left off and I was in a different spot. That's fine. When I came back into the game, the area I was going to changed completely. So, I'm still at the point where I left off, but the cavern I'm in is completely different from the one I was gonna go to. Turn everything down.
Bring the light of Zakharum to the heathens. Here in the east, the power of Zakharum wanes, but in the west it will rise, stronger and greater than ever. Yet I have another purpose. The lost Nephilim city of Corvus lies in the west. I will find it.
Like I was stuck in the wall.
invigorating.
If only Leah had never met her mother.
Yeah, if only.
Your fear betrays you!
Hitting roll. Stupid thing.
You won't survive that.
Here.
in light are an angel and a demon.
Sweet revenge!
Overburden me.
Okay. I ran a room pretty fast. Right. I will pause it and I'll be right back. Alright. I am back. Getting stuck again. Something.
Darkness awaits you!
So I was going right away. Okay. Let's go in.
Founded a settlement near the Western Sea. It will grow to be a great city in time. Now that my people are settled, I can begin my own search for the ruins of the Nephilim city, Corvus. The totem implies that it is near this very deep.
Not enough hatred.
My wrath.
Survive that! ready yet.
It would be nice to have Irena here with us. I mean, she's a good fighter to have by your side.
We've begun searching the marsh for the ruins of Corvus. This stinking, festering swamp is punctuated by worn blocks of stone. Perhaps these ancient sentinels are all that remain of the proud Nephilim city. No, there is more to be found. I know it.
Alright. As you can tell, see here? It's a, leaf. In my last video, it was like a face.
Wait here, Lorath. You can join me when I'm finished.
You're going to kill her, aren't you?
I will do what is needed.
We are all counting on you.
Okay.
last night, I found the ruined Nephilim city. When I stepped into the buried catacombs, I felt a stirring in my blood. And then a wondrous thing. A dim light began to glow all around me, not cast by any torch. It was as though the very stones acknowledged my presence.
Wait, you!
My hatred is too low.
The Nephilim had such a strong connection to the light that it granted them powers far beyond our own. But I believe that through the light they can be reborn in us. Thus I have consecrated Westmarch, a shining beacon in the west. I have taken from my sigil the Wolf of Corvus and proclaimed myself.
For now.
Sweet revenge.
Thank you.
Big circle again. So down.
To do that.
A decade later, the power of the Nephilim still escapes me. Something long ago stole it from them and keeps it hidden, even today. I have found mention of an artifact called the World, hidden in the barbarian land. Now that my son is born, I have rallied my banners to ride to war.
Revenge.
I never knew that Rakkis had an interest in the Nephilim. Strange.
Hatred is too low.
Your fear betrays you.
I'm overburdened.
Oh, that's why.
My bag is too heavy.
Let's go. Alright. Well, wow. I didn't know I was going that long. I'm going to stop here, and I guess this is going to be a really extra long episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed.